Hello all, it's James Johnson, aka Sulphurblade, and I'm back here with War on the Sea and my Imperial Japanese Navy Let's Play. In this, we're featuring the Tokyo Express mod, as well as the beta version of the game. Some of you may or may not be aware that I basically was MIA yesterday and didn't upload a single video of this Let's Play. That's basically because I've been trying to get it to work. There was an update to the beta version, which basically broke the way I had things working, and I think I have things fixed at this point. Though there are some anomalies, like I lost my markers where I was patrolling to send out my air tube, but that's not a big deal. I can put them back down. And I don't exactly remember having 75 command points. It's quite possible I was up to 75 command points. I suppose I could look at my last video to see if that has changed, but that seems odd to me too. I don't necessarily think I had that many command points. And also, I believe I have a fleet that wants to go some completely bizarre location. Like, I don't know. It's going to travel up here to a portal that then is going to make him appear here and finish out his path. Anyway, that's easily fixed by just changing the course and putting in the appropriate course. But these are just little oddities, and those are things you have to, I guess, face if you're going to play with modified values of a game. All right, so that's doing that. That's going where it's supposed to go. The Cates are coming back from kind of an errant exercise, I suppose. We have one carrier coming back into the theater, while I think all of the entire rest of them are going to have to go back to rearm. We have SAG Group 2, which is returning from its mission at Milne Bay. Operation McDowell, which was a complete success. And we're going to be continuing to do Operation, half of Operation Mo, which is the destruction of the facilities at Port Moresby, though we are not going to invade. And that is the direction of one of the admirals at High Command, one of you out there watching my content. With that being said, let's just jump in and get this underway. Alright, so it's 1900 hours, which basically means nighttime. No, we can't launch planes, so we might as well speed things up. Okay. SAG Group 1 has encountered something? Where is SAG Group 1? Go to... What would this be? Probably a sub. And we just gotta do a torpedo scan here. probably turn on our only ship with sonar. That's a bit of a... Well, this is SAG Group 1, right? This is when we had limited points. And in order to fill up this SAG Group, we stuck it chocked full of a bunch of momies, which I guess they could be best be called PT boats. If there was ever a PT boat class that would be implemented in the game, momies might be downgraded into a PT boat, though they are a bit on the large side for a PT boat. They still... That's what the Japanese considered them, I'm pretty sure, was to be patrol craft. Not destroyers, necessarily. Alright, so I see no torps as of yet, unless the torps are inside of the... Thought I saw something for a second. The inside of the formation looks all right. All right, what is going on here? Was that torps? I think that was just waves breaking. Nothing behind the formation. Alright, this is a very strange encounter. Where is the enemy? Are we being attacked by some sort of aircraft? What's going on here? Where are you guys? You're in formation. It says you're in formation, but yet you're clearly making strange... Yeah, your rudder... What the bloody hell? Are they trying to avoid running into a submarine? See anything here? All right, well, I'm just gonna let things continue to happen just to see what happens here. You seem to be returning to your position. I don't know what the whole maneuver was about. I'm thinking it was an invasion of an Allied submarine, which probably shouldn't happen. I mean, if we don't know it's there, we don't know it's there. You shouldn't try to be dodging it. And why hasn't it shot torpedoes? This is a bit of a strange encounter. I wonder if something's broke. I think I've given it a fair amount of time to transpire. If there was a sub here, it certainly would have shot by now. So, why am I in this battle? What is going on? Fast forward? Fast forwarding? And then torpedoes are fired at me and I don't have a chance to respond. I mean, it's a nice evening. Pretty night sky. Granted. All right. I gave it the old college try to find. I don't feel like I'm cheating at this point. I just feel bewildered and confused as to why I was pulled into a battle. But I was. And, yeah. We'll just continue on. these subs standing around there? Alright, that'll give the sub something to do for now. Is that close enough? Looks like it was. Alright, get back. Yonder this way, please. Got a lot of enemy aircraft coming in this direction. Yes, there's float plans in the air. Thank you. Kind of wish float plans didn't stop the game. Alright. Let's check the status here. 14 and 1. 9 and 1. 15 and 2. Thank you. I'm leaving this one carrier stay here for its zeros. Why am I still seeing float planes at midnight? Supply group 2. Unload all cargo. That has Santa Isabella up to 200 engineering and fuel. We could upgrade the airbase, but we're not going to. I'm going to save that for Guadalcanal. Let's head on back to Shortland. Air operations are available, so let's get that going. New air. 10. Done. Course. Send you somewhat perpendicular. About like that. Something like that. Right, Rabul. Around there. All right, Shortland. Oh, how I dream that these things would save and I wouldn't have to do this over and over again. Alright, Right, that's for Booble, Shortland, Booga. Not fine with that. Oh, forgetting our new airfield. Use the vowels too. We're gonna send them more. Why are you guys sitting still? Alright, so Surface Action Group 2 has returned. Let's go ahead and look over their situation right now before we reload. Alright, this guy is gonna need to go in for repairs. So now we're gonna rearm. Okay, rearm worked. We need a ship to replace that guy. That was the light cruiser. Pretty sure Megara. Yep. Okay, so yours next up to bat. Alright, we will merge. Okay, Yura, you need to go back. Where do you need to go back to? 6 and 7. Okay, so we are going to swap you with Kagero. Alright. So Kagero's here, Ayashio there, Shiranui here, Takani here because it's the Yugumo, probably, which is hard to tell the difference between the Yugumo and the Kagero, but they're different. And then these two light cruisers are at 6 and 7, the primary battle line being here, aircraft carrier. Heavy cruiser, battleship. Alright, let's go partake in Operation Mo. What is... Oh, that's Surface Second Group 1. It hasn't been back to home port in a while. It's been sitting in Anchorage for quite a bit. Actually, Surface Action Group 1 is going to get her makeover when we get her back. We're going to release some of those momies and get them replaced with at least something that has ASW. So probably Minekazis, as we've got all the Wakatakis already out doing ASW. Alright, let's get those airfields up. Focus turn. Red Bull is ready. I think I'm gonna send Rabul off hunting today. Betty's in a group of 12 with torpedoes. Where have I been seeing his entrails? Something like that. Hell no, we got a fleet. Five destroyers, two light cruisers, two heavy cruisers. Very interesting. Betty's. You're not gonna be ready. I don't think the Cates are gonna get involved. Will the ships cover that distance? I don't know. Probably it's unlikely. Try to keep an eye on that fleet, please. And off you go. It's changed directions. Son of a gun. Shows up around here, I could hit it. Oh, we'll give it a try. Wait, what's that? How did I not see that? Well, redirect. These guys are running out of juice. Get to their location. I can't wait for the Bettys. This particular engagement has to happen now. Wait, what? It's a submarine. That's not the right ship. I mean, the chances of me actually hitting that sub are slim to not very good. I mean, group one, I suppose you could give it a try. Hit it! We hit it! My god, if that shouldn't kill it. That should have killed it. Where are the rest of the ships though? That's my question. Okay, Val's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Form up in a line ahead. Thank you. mine the ships. Unless the subs, like, took the place of the ships didn't get pulled in. That's actually quite possible, now I'm thinking about it. Try this again. Submarine again. Are you kidding me right now? Not kidding. Bow group 4. Target it. Attack. You look damaged. Are you the same one we bombed last time? Showing no damage. Dive planes are down, it's trying to dive. The valves should be diving shortly. They're there. Another direct hit on that conning tower. Will it be enough? Moderate flooding. Why did 6 break up from the group? Weird. Thank you. So I'm hoping the flooding will make it have to come up for repairs. Unlikely. That. All right, can we actually find the surface fleet? Fucking right, I don't believe this. It's already beginning to dive. It's got moderate damage. Lost. Because it dove. Let's try tactical with the zeros. Love of God, there's a submarine again. Tally-ho! All in! I wish there was a way to tell him not to drop bombs, but to do a gun run. This is ridiculous. It has heavy damage, huh? And we're going back to tactical. Submarine, huh? All right, Zeros. All of you. Target it. And attack. Best possible speed, please. Hit the conning tower. Heavy none. I'm telling you, this sub is the strangest looking light cruiser in 2DDs I've ever seen. What are you doing? Attack. Ten's like, I don't care what you're doing. I'm doing my own thing. I'm stuck in an infinite. It wasn't two destroyers, it was two light cruisers. Definitely an odd looking two light cruisers. much from the subs point of view. She's already going down. It's down to moderate. Still a submarine. God damn it. Seven. Target one. Attack. Ten. Target one. Attack. Zeros. Dive planes are down already. Damn it. It's in the dive. We're all in a dive. All misses. Probably all misses. Alright, I'm done with the submarine game. You guys are coming home. I mean, there's supposedly an actual group of ships here. Well, submarines are ships, but you know what I mean. Surface ships. Subpack 2, huh? Group of 10 DDs. Interesting. We'll begin that. We're not on land? No? Close-ish? Not really. Where's our DDs? Back that way. Behind us. got a scope sticking out. This seems different. We're sitting not as deep as we usually do. I think that's probably a change they've made. Oh, Jesus. Looks like a future beach party going on again. That's never good. Go ahead and make your rudder amidships, please. And steer back a little. Alright, steady up at 000. Rudder amidships. Come on back a little. Target 10, I-29, target 9, I-27, slow up a little. Both of you change to 3 knots. What sea state are we in? 5. We got a Fletcher, we got 2 Fletchers. Oh boy. Big point DDs right there. Those are 3-pointers. Compared to 43, so pretty close to probably right around now would be a good time to fire. 2. All right, 4096 it says. We are at 4066. Yeah, we're just gonna fire them both. That 30 yard difference shouldn't make much difference, to be honest. In the meantime, both of you start slow turns back, please. Fletcher is gonna get one in the nose. Might get missed. Oh! But that one in the nose, it hurt. Come on, come on! A dud? Oh, son of a... Hold it! The entire fleet is turning to engage me? I mean, it kind of looks that way. Behind it. Seven, will you catch it? I think there's a good chance Seven catches it. Right in the nose. Right, we're gonna fire one more at that one, and we're just gonna go ahead and, at this moment in time, fire one more at the other one. Magazine explosion on seven. Oh, that's nice. She's turning to avoid the torp. Oh, they've fixed the AI here, I think. Done turn to avoid that torp. Right. More challenging hunter. Wait, or is she just turning to run? Okay, go back to one and fire now. I-27, retarget this Fletcher. Our target for the first time, this Fletcher. Right past her nose. Right, fire one. I-29. Fire one. It's a big angle. She's dodging again. Couldn't dodge them both, though. I like the fact that they're dodging. This is definitely a new feeling. Fire one. I-29. Fire one. Look at her turn. Well, you could turn, but it's not gonna save you. All right, that should take her out. That was the best USW/ASW engagement. ASW from the AI point of view, USW from my point of view engagement I've had in the game to date. That Fletcher actually attempted to avoid torpedoes. I like it. Are any of these destroyers going to break out a new hunter? And could three take an accidental torp? Right past the nose. Well, I mean, that torp could hit somebody on the outbound. It could. I guess we'll wait. Wait a second. Why do I only see one sunk Fletcher? Wasn't there two? Wait. No, you're not a Fletcher. Where'd the other one go? You are a Fletcher, but you're not injured. You're injured. You're not a Fletcher. You're the one that got you're the one that was accidentally hit. Okay, there's a Fletcher 10 and a Fletcher 9. Fletcher 10 struck by torpedo. Fletcher 10 suffers magazine explosion. Fletcher 10 sinking. Fletcher 9 struck by torpedo. Fletcher 9 struck by torpedo. Fletcher 9 sinking. Alright, it's just not showing Fletcher 10's mark on the map anymore. I guess not. It's looking unlikely. Nope. Okay. We can end this engagement. It should be 6 points for two Fletchers. And it is. Alright. Looks like I got things fixed-ish. And I did quite enjoy that engagement. That was very interesting. I don't know if it was accidental, if the Fletcher was just accidentally maneuvering. But it's definitely acted different than other past encounters. That's for sure. Alright, how are we doing on torps? 12 and 11? Alright, it's still showing that task force on map. So it's gotta be there. I still have a lot of endurance for these Bettys, which is good. Alright, Bettys. Let's not find a submarine. If we find a submarine, I'm just gonna scream. Nope, that doesn't look like subs. That looks like wonderful light cruisers. Nice, big, slower to maneuver light cruisers. That are trying to kill me. Drop to 450. Speed up. Four. Up to 450. Speed up. Change your course. One, you're the destroyer. Okay, so two. One, two, and three. Target two. Attack. Four, five, and six. Target three. Attack. Probably should target all of these on the same target. Because you know, it's not gonna go according to plan. And I'm gonna end up with two wounded targets. And I'm gonna be annoyed because they're going to escape. do I have selected? So one, two, and three. I'm gonna retask you guys. And target three. Attack. Okay, I see some fish away. Come on, fish. Come on, fish. Fish are away. Torps. Sadly, I just don't think that's gonna sink her. Moderate, moderate. Well, c'est la vie. Let's put a mark on here. Two CL. One DD. Santa Isabella, do you got your... Yeah, we're gonna give the valves a try, I suppose. Only, like, three of them. However, it's probably gonna happen in the next episode. Hopefully you're enjoying this War on the Sea Let's Play. If so, please leave a like and subscribe. Let me know you guys are still interested. And until next time, all, peace!